know the one guy.
Hi!
And if you think he's cute, and it's the guy that we're talking about, he's really nasty.
I didn't say they were cute. I just said he thought I was.
Oh, okay.
Aireal just came out of the dentist. So she's a little hopped up right now. Belinda had to sit with me in the office, so she's a little embarrassed by me right now. This is Aireal before she gets her hair done. Ah, look at it. It's gorgeous. It's going to get chopped off.
Like,
white. I really wish she wouldn't do it. She's got
white
on your lips.
The thing is, though, I hope you like it.
You better like it. You're stuck with it.
There's wig stores everywhere. You guys ready?
Now I'm ready. Go.
Oh, you're gonna have me get in bed. Why? Stop saying that. I'm obviously not taking any.
She's
more.
She's
like
this
every day.
I know. I can't really
think
about that.
No, I'm just like to put her on.
No, I'll be better when I'm out.
You want us to date me?
No.